In chapter 2913, Carrie continues to navigate her precarious position as the mistress of Mr. Lab, a powerful and ruthless man. Her fear of Mr. Lab is palpable, especially after he threatens her, demonstrating his power by briefly choking her before reassuring her with a gentler touch. This manipulation keeps Carrie on edge, constantly aware of the fine line she treads between his favor and his wrath. She quickly reassures Mr. Lab of her loyalty and determination to serve him well. She recounts her recent success in appearing before Serenity with a new identity and a different appearance, which Serenity failed to recognize. This small victory boosts her confidence, though her fear of Zachary York, a formidable figure in their world, remains a significant hurdle. She admits that Zachary's cold demeanor intimidates her, causing her to tremble at the mere sight of him. Mr. Lab, understanding the importance of confidence and poise, encourages her to overcome her fear of Zachary. He downplays Zachary's fearsome reputation, attributing it more to his ability to leverage the influence of the Buckham family rather than personal prowess. He insists that she must believe in his power, positioning himself as the most formidable man in Wiltsford, only acknowledging the Buckham family as equals in power and influence. To solidify her transformation, he gives her a month to learn proper etiquette and build her courage. He envisions her confidently navigating Wiltsford as Mrs. Lab, a role that demands dignity and strength. He compares Carrie to his first wife, a woman of stature and respect, emphasizing the importance of carrying herself with the same level of poise and authority. His relationships with his women are complex. He has a deep respect for his first wife, who maintains her position despite his numerous affairs. His wife, aware of his infidelities, tolerates his behavior as long as her status and the treatment she receives remain unchanged. The business interests he entrusts to their three sons underscore his commitment to his original family, even as he indulges in relationships with younger women. Carrie understands that she must meet Mr. Lab's expectations to secure her place and avoid his wrath. Her fear and desperation drive her to comply, knowing that her survival depends on pleasing him. Despite his manipulative and threatening behavior, she clings to the material comforts and sense of security that being with Mr. Lab provides. His ability to control and manipulate Carrie reflects his broader approach to relationships and power. He uses both fear and affection to maintain dominance, ensuring that those around him are acutely aware of their dependence on his favor. His assurance that he will continue to provide for her as long as she remains loyal and effective keeps Carrie in a constant state of anxiety and compliance. Carrie's journey in this chapter is one of internal conflict and external pressure. She must navigate her fear of powerful figures like Zachary while striving to meet the high expectations set by Mr. Lab. Her success in fooling Serenity provides a glimmer of hope, but the path ahead is fraught with challenges that test her resolve and adaptability.